Hello and welcome back to another video on the Windcraft server. As per usual, I'm going to be doing another quest. Just got out of Levigar, I think it's the place. Leaving that place. The quest I want to do, since it's still November, but it's getting sort of close. That's not my quest book. This is my quest book. Look at this. Craft Miss Chaos. It's a long quest, but I think we can do this. We got this. You know, I keep not starting to right click. I think it's left click still. Okay. So, tracking 164, so, to go, hold up, let me face the direction I have to go, forward, and this way, okay, but a lot more this way first. So yeah, I'm just gonna, okay, can I get this? Oh, look at this insane parkour I just did over a fence post. So just need to head over to, where is this place actually? It's, Selkar, maybe? I think that might be Selkar. So I should just have to go east, and then a bit southeast to get to my destination in Selkar to meet Tom. So yeah, I will see you guys in Selkar. Actually, you guys can. I think I am now in Selkar. Now I just need to go. Oh, there, Tom's right in front of me. Okay, what's up, Tom? Finally, you have arrived. Ooh, again? Yo, what? Living here for 40 years. Dang. Sure can. Searching for Santa, I believe he relocated to the top of an icy island village after an incident. The other year. Oh no, what happened? Did Rudolph get hit? Good luck, the people of Selkar will be counting on you. I am sure we will see each other soon, or rather, you'll be meeting me. At any rate, what are you? This man's. Okay, so where to next? Are you kidding? Which way is that? I need to go this way a bit more, but then it's a whole lot. Moved on the x-coordinate, I think. Is that a thing I can do? Kind of like buy a personal boat, because that might be the play. Okay. I can. Can I place it myself? Is there something else? Alright. Sweet. Buy my own boat. That's actually pretty useful, because I can the sprint effect in the boat. I don't think it actually does anything. The Christmas Island is, I need to get the Z coordinate a bit up, and then the X coordinate a lot higher. So I'm already going the wrong way. I haven't done crafting in a while. I usually just go for what does that go for? What is it called? I think now I'm up to jungle maybe. Does it say on it or is it not? I don't think it says on it. Cause like you level up the crafting. There's certain woods and certain plants that go together. For a while, I just did birch and barley. Oh, I'm on an island. Okay. Hello, island. Let's go this way around it. For a while, I just did birch and barley because those were the two easiest to get and farm. And so there was like a barley. There were a few barley places on my boat. Oh, I saw it on my boat. Like barley fields that were fenced in that I would just go to and harvest the barley there. And then I would go to. It wasn't as much of a enclosed area, but it was still an area on the map. Because there's a Windcraft map and it's like super useful. I might show it to you guys today if I get a chance or if I need it. But there were just like these areas where the barley would be, and there were areas where the birch would be, and so I just have to go to those areas and farm them. So it looks like I need to go. My Y. Oh. Okay. That doesn't make sense because I can't go straight. Yo, Santa, where are you at? Jeez Louise, how high up is this? Does Santa's house go? There's a drop. There's definitely a drop. Is there anything up here I need to be worried about? I didn't see all the way up there. Let's go back up. Nope, okay, so yeah. Toy. Oh, dang. It's a toy. Okay, can I go down the ladder now? Thank you. I'll survive that, right? Okay, yeah, it's carpet. Probably put something under it. Cool. And yep, I think this coordinate matches up a bit. Yep, about 41. So, probably just gotta look for him. I'm supposed to use my Santa. Oh, Merry Christmas. Yes, not exactly. You have too late until Christmas. I'm not here for my present. I'm here to help the kids. Alright, what's my task? Lay some information down. The portal might be in the chimney. Cool. Quest book updated. Travel through Santa's time portal to sell cars. Wait, is this the Christmas pass? This looks like a chimney, but I'm not gonna die if I go. Oh, okay, no, we're good. Okay, talk to Tommy. This is pretty cool. They actually changed some stuff. It's like, Tommy, where are you? Do you think you might be where Tom was? Oh, it is Tommy. Tom is Tommy, but younger. Wendy. Not Wendy. The heart of Selkar. Wait, like the heart of Levigar? It's the same quest. Am I going in the sewers? If I go in the sewers, I'm going to be upset. Investigate the mysterious crystal cave. Oh, so I have to find the mysterious crystal cave? Oh. Is it obvious at least, or am I gonna have to do some like? Oh, I think it's like right. Man, this is so hard to find. If only it was more obvious. Okay. There's still deity. I think that's deity, but not 100% sure. This looks like a warp time. Still investigating the crystal cave. Taking out these crystal deities that don't hurt me. Deities. Oh, I just got whacked. You guys can't work together like this. That's mean. There's only one of me and like multiple of you. This is a large cave. Okay, let's be reasonable about this. What is this? What? Rat finds out our secret. Doesn't matter with this redstone. I'm going to. Oh. Oh, dang. That's not nice. What do I do then? Ow. Oh, probably press the button. That would make sense. Well, that was easy. That seems like it might have been too easy. Oh, I gotta do parkour? Oh, come on, this isn't fair. Let's go. I'm a parkour. God, I'm literally just too good at parkour. How dare you do this to me? I can't believe I'm... Am I not supposed to do that? Okay. He laughed. Why did he laugh? Oh, what is this? What is this? Okay, that was mean. Oh dear. What happened to Selkar? Find a survivor in this. This will be fun. Ow! Okay, back up I go. I need to find a survivor. This place was hidden as all hidden could be, but I finally found Tom. Old Tom, this is. I'm not gonna kill you, Tom. I know it's me. It's corruption. It's not good. I made a hideout in the heart of snow. Isn't that like the place I was at? Isn't that like the Crystal Cave? The place I found before really easily that I'm never gonna find again because I need to find it. Okay. I will attempt to find this. Cool. Oh, I have to end Santa? That's no fun. Santa never hurt anyone. I mean, apparently he did, but like. Alright. Where is... Are you? I don't know where you are. Oh, this goes down. Down seems good. Down is... Oh, come on. Parkour, are you serious? First try. Let's go. Easy. Got this in the bag. Wasn't worried, look at that. Don't mind the fact that I had speed too, that was complete skill. Yeah, I've been here before. Pressure plate this time? Okay. Okay, Santa, I see you. Oh. Actually, I don't see you, but I know you're here somewhere. Here. Okay. Oh, we gotta change the music. That's not Santa Claus. That's also not my attack. Oh. Arrow rain. I get back to Santa. Where am I going? Do I have the drop that he needs? I do, I have the drop. Okay. Intense music, you can stop now. Fight's over. Jeez, chillax music. Fight is over. Is there a warp out or am I gonna have to go all the way? This seems different. Yes, there's a warp out. I take it though. Oh, I have to find Tom again. I don't know where Tom went. He's like hiding in the middle of some random two block noticeable thing in the... Can I go up this hill? My gosh, I guess I'm not where I'm supposed to go. Definitely is. And music, can you chillax? It's no longer intense fight music. This is no longer top 10 anime fights, okay? This is just regular cat fights. Cat fights are more intense, but like, chill for a second, please. I'm not trying to get a heart attack because of your music. I actually found the spot. Look at that. Tom, I have your carpet. Here you go. Remind me of the hero in the tales, the journey through time, and bring peace. I'm not sure why, but I heard some magical souls sound from... Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Where am I going now? More line of dialogue? Keep the crystal shard and rag you gave me? Wait, so that was just a check? Report... What? What does that even mean, return to the... Oh, hold up. Did you say something about hourglass? Hourglass Tower. Is an hourglass tower? Is that an hourglass tower? I don't know what an hourglass tower is. I have no idea what an hourglass tower is. I gotta find out, I guess. Is this an hourglass tower? Don't know. That was actually right. That was a random guess. Going back down to Santa now, I think. Santa's hideout. Santa. Talk to you. You did some bad things, Santa. You're a bad person. You're a bad. Oh my gosh, and he's not there. Oh, he's there. I almost missed that. If it isn't my friend who took a journey through... Who talks like that? Okay. So I can't give him the crystal? Is that the thing? Oh, wait, but wasn't getting him the crystal the bad thing? Well, I mean, he gave me emeralds, so. Is there really any more I can ask from Santa? Thank you, Santa. That's exactly what I want for Christmas. It's a few emeralds. I don't think I'm in a level 40 area. It's a cool reindeer design. That's actually kind of funny. Can I close the trapdoor? Oh my gosh, I totally can. I'm trapped over fence gate. Dude, actually, I think back looks kind of cooler for reindeers than forward. Well, I guess the antlers do go forward a bit. Why does it come down? Oh, I'm getting on the sleigh. I'm so getting on the sleigh. Well, that's all for this episode. There will be a future Oak update coming, little spoiler, because something happened. It was kind of unexpected. I did not see it coming, and I'm very happy that it happened. Very much so. But now I have to go deliver a bunch of gifts, so I'll see you guys in the next one episode, which I might do one on Sunday. See what happens. Peace out. See you later.